Greetings, Brian Keeler here. I'm painting the plein air landscape of Keuka Lake on the west side near Constantine Frank Winery. It's a sunrise that I'm doing, so come on in and I'll share with you what I'm doing. You can come in close to my painting so you can see that. I got started here right at sunrise, which was around 6 a.m. and the sun was just coming up. And so I kept the sun there. Obviously the sun moves, but I stuck with that original impression here. And I'm using all warm tones and keeping it sort of a value study. And I'll show you what I'm doing here now if you want to come down to my palette here. I'm mixing up some golden color here with this is cadmium orange and a little cadmium yellow, to get this golden color. And I'm going back to the painting here, and I've invented these bales, but I've seen them here before. What they're doing to the field here is they've got it dug up. Looks like they're getting ready to plant vines, but I like these bales as kind of an element to lead the eye in, and just a perspective thing. It kind of establishes the space here, and I've observed them many times, so it's not like I haven't seen them. And the clouds too are somewhat of an invention. They're always moving, so with clouds you have a little bit of license, but once again it's based on observation. The placement also of these bales, I've do this quite a bit of having a triangulation here, and the placement of the lake here off to the side. The thing with the oil paint is to start thin and gradually build up thicker layers, which is what I'm doing here right now. I'm putting the paint on with a more loaded brush, and more impasto is the term, but I'm lightening it as I go. And developing the light here as it kind of goes out from the sun. There's somewhat of a perspective issue here too with the houses. There's a vanishing point going over this way, but my eye level is right about here, so that's an important thing to think about too, where the sort of the main verticals and the horizontal and the eye levels right about there. So whenever you're doing architecture, you have to keep that in mind. And the paint's getting a little too much here right now, so I'll have to wait till I go home to finish up drawing. But I've got the main placements in, and so that's the important thing of these decisions of where things are. So that seems to be all working pretty good here. And the windows align and so forth. So it's the basic concept of distribution of shapes. Okay, so this is the initial study. I've been working here. It's about 8 o'clock now. I guess it's about a 2-hour study. So this is what I'm going to share with you this morning. Thanks so much.